Good afternoon. This is Assemblywoman Kadi Petrie-Norris. I'm so pleased to have you join us for the 74th Assembly District's 2021 Woman of the Year celebration. This year, we are celebrating seven remarkable women during Women's History Month. They have led in many ways, from scientific discoveries to helping local veterans to helping elevate AAPI voices in advocacy. Today, you'll be meeting them over the next half hour, and we'll be virtually presenting them with resolutions, which will be delivered to their homes. Now, it is my pleasure to introduce you to our 2021 Woman of the Year, Professor Barbara Finlayson-Pitts. Professor Finlayson-Pitts is a professor of chemistry at UC Irvine and the director of AIR UCI. Her research focuses on experimental studies of reactions which occur in the atmosphere. Professor Finlayson-Pitts is the author or co-author of more than 180 scientific publications and two books on atmospheric chemistry. She is a recognized leader in her field, winning numerous awards. Professor Finlayson-Pitts was nominated by her colleagues in recognition of her amazing achievements in science and research. I am proud to be joined today by Mayor Farah Khan of Irvine and UCI Dean of Physical Science James Bullock to help me congratulate Professor Finlayson-Pitts.
I am delighted to congratulate my colleague, Professor Barbara Finlayson-Pitts, who has been selected as the 74th Assembly District's Woman of the Year. I have the privilege of serving as Dean of the School of Physical Sciences at the University of California, Irvine. As a preeminent atmospheric chemist in one of the campus's top-rated departments, and member of the very prestigious National Academy of Sciences, Barbara is an inspiration to us all. She founded the AIR UCI Institute to bring together scientists and public health experts to address urgent challenges like air quality, human health, and climate change. Barbara has a tremendous legacy as a mentor and a champion of women in science and leadership. During her career, she has directly trained and enabled the careers of more than 100 scientists, more than 40 of whom were women. Her former trainees include faculty members, government officials, and the famous astronaut, Tracy Caldwell Dyson. On behalf of everyone at UCI, I congratulate Barbara on this great honor.
Dr. Finlayson-Pitts, I wanted to offer you my congratulations for your recognition as the 74th Assembly District's Woman of the Year Award. Your research in air and water quality, human health, and climate change are a critical and essential part of California's future. Thank you for all that you do, and congratulations again.
It's a tremendous honor to be named Woman of the Year for the 74th Assembly District. It was also a great surprise. This award, however, isn't really just mine. It really reflects a wonderful group of people I've worked with over many decades. These are people who are very talented professionals and personally delightful to work with. I would also mention that they happen to be mainly women. So thank you very much. This is a wonderful honor for me and for them.
Congratulations, Professor Finlayson-Pitts. Today, we will also be honoring a woman of distinction from each of the six cities in the 74th Assembly District. And I would first like to introduce you to Costa Mesa's woman of distinction, Laura Suk. Laura is the founder, executive director, and lead pastor of Northeast of the Well. Laura manages numerous programs in the community, including homeless shelters, safe houses, and drug treatment programs. She also leads human trafficking outreach throughout Orange County. The pandemic has not stopped Laura. She's created weekly Zoom meetings to help support those who need it. Pleased to be joined today by Costa Mesa, Katrina Foley, to recognize Laura Suk.
Hello, I'm Costa Mesa Mayor and Orange County Supervisor-elect for District 2, Katrina Foley. Today, it is my honor to recognize Laura Suk, the founder, executive director, and lead pastor of Northeast of the Well. Northeast travels and goes into various rehabs, homeless shelters, transitional programs, safe houses, drug treatment programs, and leads human trafficking street outreaches throughout Orange County and Long Beach. There, they bring resources, donated meals and goodies. They lead worship and create life-lasting relationships and friendships. Laura is the lead of it all. During this Women's History Month, I'm excited to celebrate Ms. Laura Sook and her recognition by Assemblywoman Cotty Petrie-Norris as Costa Mesa's Woman of Distinction honoree. Congratulations, Laura.
I am humbled at being recognized for this award. My name is Laura Sook, and I am the founder and executive director of a nonprofit called Northeast of the Well. We are celebrating over a decade of ministry. Our mission is to bring light and hope into the most desperate and dark places. A couple of those areas that we go into are transitional programs, shelters, safe houses, and jails. In turn, this allows us to meet people that are struggling with addiction, victims of sex trafficking, and those transitioning from being incarcerated. What started in Costa Mesa over 12 years ago has grown into five cities throughout Orange County and Long Beach. The problem was women were cycling in and out of jail, in and out of programs, and going back on the streets. I felt called to open my home, to share the word of God and remind them that they are not forgotten and that they are loved. The darkness and brokenness that exist in this world does not scare us. Rather, it encourages us to go deeper and to find those that normally would be missed. But we don't do this alone. Today, we collaborate with over 20 different programs and 100 plus volunteers. We give people a way to connect. We equip them so they can step into a bigger purpose in their life. Moving forward in 2021, we are stepping on the front lines of human trafficking to bring hope and resources. Just last week, we were invited to a new program in Newport Beach. The need is all around us. While I am honored for this award, my hope is that this exposure will bring help to others that need desperate need. God bless all of you.
Thank you, Pastor Sook and Mayor Foley. I am now pleased to introduce Lynne Suzanski, our woman of distinction for the city of Huntington Beach. Lynne is a realtor and an advocate for veterans. She is an essential part of our community, helping organize school supply drives for young students, food drives for Robin's Nest, and fundraising for veterans who need home repairs. Huntington Beach Mayor Kim Carr has joined us to help recognize Lynne Suzanski today.
Hello, I'm Kim Carr, Mayor of Huntington Beach. Today I am honored to recognize the woman of distinction for the city of Huntington Beach, Ms. Lynne Suzanski. Lynne is truly exceptional and represents the very best from our city. She does everything from finding housing for our veterans to doing food drives for local charities to finding backpacks for the local Boys and Girls Clubs. Lynne does it all. Thank you so much to Assemblywoman Cotty Petrie-Norris for recognizing one of Huntington Beach's most outstanding residents. Thank you, Lynne, for all that you do. We're grateful for your service.
I am so honored to have been nominated among so many remarkable women that do so many great things for our communities. Veterans have always been my passion ever since my dad and my uncle served in the Canadian Armed Forces. Volunteering with VARP, which is the Veterans Association of Real Estate Professionals, has helped me help the veterans that do so much for us in our country. I love what I do when I'm giving back, and I'm honored to have received this award. Thank you for selecting me.
Thank you, Lynne and Mayor Carr. I'm delighted now to introduce Carol Choi, our woman of distinction for the city of Irvine. Carol was nominated by a number of Irvine residents, a clear sign of the impact of her work across the city. Carol has served on the UCI Foundation Board, the Pacific Symphony Board, the U.S. Bank Community Advisory Board, the Board of Visitors to UCI Law School, and many more. Her work has been recognized by bodies like the National Asian American Community, the Irvine Public School Foundation Community Leadership Award, and the City of Irvine Community Award.
Hi, this is Vice Mayor Tammy Kim from the City of Irvine, and I'd like to offer my heartfelt congratulations to my friend Carol Choi on being selected as the 74th Assembly District Woman of Distinction for the City of Irvine. Carol, we are so proud of your achievements and all that you've done for our community. Thank you so much for being an inspiration to myself and for us all.
Such an honor to be recognized as the 74th Assembly District, a woman of distinction for City of Irvine. It's also such a pleasure to be recognized with UC Irvine Professor Dr. Finlayson-Pitts, this year's Woman of the Year, congratulations, and the five other women of distinctions. Irvine community, 15 consecutive years, safest city, best of quality of life, and top-ranked schools, these are the results of our work within the community. Through my education at UCI, I understand the importance of quality education that fosters and passionates enthusiastic and expansion of knowledge. My passion is paying forward to the students in the community of Irvine. Our future graduates are prepared to be global citizens equipped with the tools of analysis, expressions, diversity, and cultural understanding required for leadership in today's world. I look forward to continue to work in our community with my fellow recognized Women of the Distinction awardees and all of you. Thank you.
Now let's turn to Laguna Beach, where our Woman of Distinction for 2021 is Dawn Price. Dawn is in her 12th year leading the Friendship Shelter. The Friendship Shelter provides a full complement of services to the most vulnerable individuals experiencing homelessness in our community. Over 10,000 have been served by the Friendship Shelter, a truly tremendous achievement. Please be joined by Laguna Beach Mayor Bob Whalen to help us recognize Dawn.
Hello, I'm Bob Whalen, Mayor of Laguna Beach, and it is my great pleasure to be here to introduce to you our Woman of Distinction for 2021, Dawn Price. Dawn is being honored by our Assemblywoman, Cottie Petrie-Norris, for all the work that she's done working with the homeless in our community here in Laguna Beach and really throughout South County. Dawn has, for over a dozen years, led the Friendship Shelter, partnered with our city in terms of managing our overnight shelter, and she's just done a remarkable job with all of that. Anyone who delivers services in the in this area of serving the homeless knows that it's a very controversial area. It's difficult to bring people together. There's so many challenges. But Dawn has a knack for listening, for finding solutions, for being creative, for being resourceful. And the results that she's gotten through Friendship Shelter in terms of permanent supportive housing and other support services to the homeless community over more than a dozen years has been remarkable. And she is certainly most deserving of this honor that she's receiving.
Thank you, Assemblywoman Petrie-Norris, and thank you to Mayor Whalen for being here. I want to thank as well all of the people who nominated me. I know they are looking to shine a light, not just on me, but also on Friendship Shelter and its work helping people have a stable place to call home. This year, we've really learned the importance of home and how it connects to our health and safety. I'm so delighted to be recognized with these other incredible women and also to be recognized as a part of the Laguna Beach community where Friendship Shelter has had its home for more than 30 years. Thanks so much.
Thank you, Mayor Whalen, and congratulations again to Dawn. Now let's turn our attention to Laguna Woods. This year we are honoring Margaret Pearlman. Margaret is a member of Concerned Citizens of Laguna Woods, as well as the Laguna Woods Potter and Sculptors Club. She's won several awards for leadership in Concerned Citizens of Laguna Woods for her advocacy for peace, social and economic justice, protection of the environment, and good government. I'm pleased to be joined by Mayor Sherry Horn to help us recognize Margaret.
It's a special pleasure to give this to you since we're friends and we've known each other for such a long time. I've known you and worked with you when you were president of Concerned Citizens, and working on club presentations at your home was like a visit to a museum. Your creativity and imagination from one end of your place to the other, things that you've made and displayed, they're just beautiful. You have been an inspiration for so many of us, and marching with you and working on peace and a better world for our community. Couldn't imagine a better person. and a very happy birthday, 102 years. Margaret, it's an honor to know you. I love you. Congratulations.
Thank you, Assemblywoman Norris, for the honor of having been selected as a woman of distinction in Laguna Woods. I've lived here 34 years, been active in a few organizations. I feel a great honor at the selection at age 102.
Thank you, Mayor Horn, and congratulations, Margaret. I'm now pleased to introduce our Newport Beach Woman of Distinction, Peggy Fort. Peggy is a tremendous community advocate who has supported numerous programs across Newport Beach and Orange County, including the Relay for Life charity, founding the Newport Beach branch, supporting the American Cancer Society of Orange County.
Hello, my name is Joy Brenner, and I am Newport Beach City Councilwoman for District 6, which is Corona Del Mar. I'm here today to just offer my congratulations to Peggy for being chosen as the Woman of Distinction for Newport Beach for this year. So, Peggy, congratulations. I'm familiar with all your hard work with the Newport Beach Historical Society, and we appreciate everything that you do.
Thank you so much for this Woman of Distinction Award. I can't express how deeply grateful I am to be one of the recipients for 2021. To even be considered for this statewide award during Women's History Month is an honor. I sincerely thank all of my colleagues and clients, community members, and the panel for nominating me. I would also like to congratulate all of the extraordinary women who are being honored today. The timing of this award is extra special to me as my agency, California Marketing Concepts, is celebrating its 20th anniversary. And we all know this unprecedented past year has been especially challenging for small business and so many of the nonprofit and community-based clients that we represent. I'm inspired and blessed to have so many amazing women who have made a difference in my life and within our community, and I'm truly honored to represent the city of Newport Beach.
Thank you to everyone who tuned in today to help us celebrate our 2021 Woman of the Year and Women of Distinction. I am so pleased that as part of Women's History Month, we are able to celebrate these 7 incredible leaders in our community. Please stay healthy, stay safe, and we'll see you next time.